Crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, from, so 5 seconds from that.
Good morning. Welcome to a day in my life. I've just woken up and now I'm going to have a shower. Washed and showered. Time for porridge.
It's just saying, good morning.
This is my studio. I'm going to do some work.
What are you doing?
I'm making drawings. That's what I do for a living. Did you not know that?
No, I did know that.
Oh, good.
What are you doing a drawing on? Is that a bear?
It's a bear, a fox, a rabbit, and a mouse. And just was going to write something on the drawing. There's a certain satisfaction when it fits in really well like that. And when I finished it, I put it in a pile with all the other drawings. Right, I need to choose 11, so the whip. Quite like that one, the whip. I fell from my trapeze and I damaged my brain. It's so annoying, isn't it just? Don't step on the tiny fragile egg, please. So how many we got? 11. I'm not going to throw them away. They might still be good, but I only need 11.
Is the book all done?
Book's nearly done. I just have to make a couple of changes. The nice thing about scanning is it usually means you've finished something, which is good. And there is satisfaction in finishing something, which in this case is my new book.
What's your book called?
It's called Weak Messages Create Bad Situations, and it is a manifesto of sorts. While I scan, I like to jam. I'm having a jam, but there's also, I'm making a scan. What else rhymes with jam and scan? Ham, man, pan. These clown shoes are really uncomfortable. Do you want to listen to some music? This is my spoken word album that I've just mixed with Malcolm Middleton. If you want to dance, that's okay. Right, drawings are done. Now I need to get on, finish the book.
Greetings, and good fucking wishes to you and your fuckhead asshole family. Best wishes to you, your fucking wanker, to your ugly fucking wife, and to your moron fucking children who look and smell like rats.
Right, finished my work here. Now let's go to my other studio, the location of which must remain a secret. So I'm gonna have to put you in a bag. Righto. Here we are, at my studio, the location of which is still a mystery to you. Shit, I thought I bought a Father's Day card. Just put it down somewhere. What did I do with it? All right, let's begin the tidying.
That out some shit.
So this is one of the few things that I've ever bought on eBay. In fact, I've only ever bought two things on eBay. The first thing was this, the first edition of Bogeyman Comics by Rory Hayes. It's from maybe late 60s, I guess, and it's by this cartoonist who used to work in a comic book store that sold like Robert Crumb, and he couldn't really draw, so I feel a certain affinity with him.
You feel that you can't draw?
Not that well.
Was a lot of people bidding on it?
No. The only other thing I bought on eBay was that blanket over there. Again, I was the only person bidding on it. Oh, I found the Father's Day card. That's good. Because it's too bloody big. They're unwieldy and kind of difficult to work on. It's hard putting the book together, but it's not hard to decide which drawings are good and which are bad. But it's quite hard to decide which one should go in the book, because they sort of have to make sense somehow and work in a book. Drawings that work in books sometimes don't always work for other purposes, like for an exhibition or whatever. So. And this book has a sort of narrative to it. The chapters are thematic. So yeah, it took quite a long time. Absolute rubbish. Both literally and metaphorically rubbish. Now I'm going to look through some boxes. What are they? Oh yeah, these were the intestines that I made. A glow stick. Is it glowing? No, not glowing. Barbie's head. Don't need that. Some photos. Oh my God. Oh my God. These are incriminating. From a really drunken party. Douglas Gordon. Oh my God, no, you're not seeing that. What's going on there? Look at that. Picture of me with blonde hair. It looks like Barbie's hair, doesn't it? Me with a little monkey. This would have been 1990, maybe. When we graduated. In 2002. New Scottish talent. 33. Go. To hell with it all. Let's do something else.
So do you have a help?
Yeah, got some help. It's going to help me do some stuff. In fact, talk of the help, it's James. Hello, Anna. So guys, what we're going to do today, we're going to sort out all the drawings from the life model. And there's lots of them, and they're all up there. I guess I'm ultimately going to make the critical decisions, aren't I? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, yes.
So is this a typical day
for you? There isn't really a typical day in a way. Like yesterday I was in Edinburgh installing an exhibition at the Royal Academy.
What's in that exhibition?
Some big ceramic boots, some woodcut prints. Last week I was in London for this sketch project at the restaurant. And today I'm sorting through drawings, other people's drawings, not my drawings. So that's kind of unusual. So I don't know. Everything changes.
Sorted.
I think we're finished. Let's go home. After a hard day at the studio, let's go home and have some macaroni cheese and watch the football. Yeah. Well, time for bed. It's been nice having you with me today, but now it's time to go to sleep. So please go away.
Fucking answer.